Hi, I'm Sarah Shuey. I'm the founder and CEO of Happily, the world's largest and most diverse network of virtual event specialists. I am in a Zoom all day long helping our clients figure out how to make fabulous virtual event productions. And I get asked a lot of questions, but the number one question that I get asked is, Sarah, why do you look so good? What's up with your camera? So I really truly get asked this question so many times that I have finally decided to make a little video. There are four key things that you need to level up your digital presence. First, you're going to need internet. Second, you're going to need audio. Third, it's going to be lighting. And fourth and last is actually the camera. First, let's talk internet. What you're going to do is you're going to go to speedtest.net and you're going to check for your upload speed. Speedtest gives you two speeds, your download and your upload. The download comes first and then the upload. What you care about is the upload. So make sure that you have at least 5 megabits per second going upload. And ideally you're getting a lot more. If you're not getting 5 megabits, honestly, just shut your camera down. The reason why you would shut it down is because look, we are talking to each other. Audio is actually the most important thing about coming online. The way we communicate is through audio. So if you're too quiet or too noisy and have distortion, it just really like causes so much frustration for people who are trying to get information from you. What you can do is first control your environment. Just simply go to a quiet space. Second, you can level up and for as low as honestly like $30, $30 to $100, you can get an external USB microphone. It really makes a difference. If you're going to invest in leveling up your digital presence, this should be your first stop. Here, let me demonstrate. I'm Sarah Shuey and I am now talking on the built-in microphone. How do I sound?
And now, hi, I'm Sarah Shuey. I am talking on a $70 external microphone. How do I sound? Pretty great, right? Crystal clear.
So like I was saying, audio is the most important thing that you can invest in if you're going to level up your Zoom. Now let's go on to lighting. I think that lighting is more important than your camera even, and let me just show you why. So this is what I look like without any lighting control. First things first is natural light. Actually, you can see there's a window here, and when I face the window, the lighting looks so much better. Like the lighting looks better on my face here than it does on here, right? So the first thing that you can do, it's free, it's the sun, just face the light. And remember, the first rule is light the subject. That's you. Don't light the things that are around you. If you're gonna face the window, make sure the sunlight is completely focused on you. Find your light. Ring lights, if you're going to buy a light, those can be really tricky. And honestly, if you're gonna buy a ring light that's like this big, don't even bother. Like literally they're terrible. Don't do it. Don't do it. The best thing that you can do is to have a big, soft, diffused light, kind of like the sun. Actually, the lights that I have up right here, these are just my kitchen table lights. It looks just so much better, doesn't it? The next advanced level is that I have like a small portable LED light that's behind me. And this light behind me gives a little bit of depth. You can see I'm like right up against a wall, but that light helps give a little bit of separation. And I have nice contrasting colors, right? I have like a nice warm light that's my like key light that's focused on me, the subject. And then this cool blue light actually helps, again, keep the warm light focused on me. Okay, I love this. I love this lighting. Lighting is your best friend. Now we can talk about the camera. Your built-in webcam is not great. I have a 2019 iMac. It's a fancy computer, yet still, Apple thinks that I look like this. Yes, this. This is what you look like right now. Ah! Ugh, it's terrible, right? Even with a default webcam, you can still make yourself look a little bit better with lighting.
definitely make sure you get that natural light on your face. Sunlight is the cheapest and most beautiful thing that you can do to make yourself look great. And also, if you are inside of Zoom, you can update a video setting in here called Adjust. So you're going to go to Video and Adjust for Low Light. Zoom has an auto setting. Whenever there's a manual, I will always choose that so that you can look and see what looks best. And probably right about here looks pretty great, right? So you can see how that can work. And just play with it until it's good. And voila, you're ready to roll. Okay, that's enough of that. I have to go back to my camera. So much better, right? Look, I hide self-view for the most part, but like otherwise I'm looking at myself. You're looking at yourself all day long. If you're not doing it for other people, at least do it for yourself. Okay, here's the deal with the camera. An external USB webcam that's 1080p, I've seen some for like $35 even, that is always going to be better than your built-in default camera, even on a fancy computer. So make sure you buy that. If you're willing to spring for about $1,000 for a setup like I have, what you're gonna wanna get is a mirrorless camera with a clean HDMI output. That clean HDMI is really important. You're gonna take that clean HDMI output and put that into an HDMI capture card that plugs right into your computer with a USB. That is exactly what I have. And if you go for it, get your internet up, buy an external microphone, make sure you adjust and control the lighting so that it is lighting you, and buy this camera. You will finally look like the star that you truly are. Okay, that's it. Those are my little secrets. I would actually love to see your before and after photos if you do take my advice. Please like post them and use the hashtag #happilyzoomedup. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you around.